In the realm of politics also stand celebrities and eminent personalities. Is once a television star Smriti Irani. The Minister of Women and Child Development, who won big in 2019 election, has now lost against Congress candidate Kishori Lal Sharma by 1.67 lakh votes.
मुझे लगता है कि आज जनता का आभार व्यक्त करने का दिन है, जो जीते उनको बधाई देने का दिन है।
Actor turned politician Smriti Irani has come a long way in her professional life. She had a roller coaster of her journey in the industry. The actress came to Mumbai at a very young age to fulfill her dreams. After a lot of struggles, she entered the world of modeling. Irani contested in Miss India 1998 and had also become one of the finalists. She did a few modeling campaigns thereafter. After a lot of hard work, Smriti managed to crack the audition and became the lead of Ekta Kapoor's Kyunki Saas Bhi Kabhi Bahu Thi. Netizens loved her acting skills as Tulsi Virani in the television show. She was also seen in television shows like Kya Hadsa Kya Hakikat, Ek Thi Nayika and more. Not many know that she was also awarded as the best actress by Indian Television Academy from 2001 to 2005. She also received many awards in the 2000s for her role of Tulsi in Kyunki Saas Bhi Kabhi Bahu Thi. And while talking about politics, Irani had joined the BJP in 2003. In 2004, she was appointed as the Vice President of Maharashtra Youth Wing. However, not many knew her for her political career back then. Her significant success was in 2019 when she became a member of the parliament. Smriti had won against Rahul Gandhi with a margin of 55,000 votes. She was also one of the youngest cabinet members.
मुझे लगता है कि आज जनता का आभार व्यक्त करने का दिन है, जो जीते उनको बधाई देने का दिन है। संगठन का स्वभाव है विश्लेषण करने का, वो संगठन अपनी ओर से विश्लेषण करेगा, लेकिन एक जनप्रतिनिधि, एक पॉलिटिकल एक्टिविस्ट के नाते मेरा ये बहुत बड़ा सौभाग्य रहा कि मैंने क्षेत्र में हर गांव में जाकर काम किया। इस क्षेत्र को मैंने अपने जीवन के 10 वर्ष दिए, हार या जीत के बावजूद लोगों से मैं जुड़ी और ये मेरे जीवन का सबसे बड़ा सौभाग्य है। बहनों से भविष्य पूछते हो? बहनों से रिश्ता तब टूटता है जब अर्थी उठती है बहन। We'll be right back.